So I'm Priscilla. I'm an apprentice at Sky, and this week you'll be seeing my week at Sky.
Priscilla is one of our Software Engineering Academy apprentices.
Really busy, because I love busy. I can't stand having nothing to do.
We look after all the graduate, apprenticeship, work experience and placement opportunities that we have here at Sky, which means that we bring in about 1,000 young people every year.
How interesting.
Priscilla is an absolutely outstanding member of the team here at Sky. She always has a smile on her face. She always seems incredibly enthusiastic about what she's doing.
That was a really long meeting, but it's fine. We learn every day.
Priscilla was recently involved in one of our projects which involved moving some of our servers from a site in Chilworth to other locations around the UK.
And we continue to do that. It's not our servers.
Morning guys, I'm off for a meeting with my manager today, so wish me luck.
Jed was in our second intake of apprentices. So I've seen him come through, I've helped deliver education and training to Jed. IBM is a global organisation and so a lot of our teams will work from different parts of the globe, even though they're supporting UK-based customers.
So today I've got a meeting to discuss the peak trading period that we're about to go into. We need to make sure that the sites are all ready to go and it's going to be busy, so let's see what happens.
Jed's role was absolutely critical, linking with the client in the UK together with IBM colleagues overseas, and there's a huge time difference there.
Morning guys, I'm up really early so that I can go and speak with my team who are in China.
I describe Jed as hugely passionate and enthusiastic about what he does. He's really dedicated to making sure that the client gets what they need. We hire apprentices in IBM because there's just so much talent out there, and not all of that talent wants to go to university, and I think now we can really offer a real chance to start and build a career in IBM, across the broader technology industry. But that talent now is finding out more and more what the opportunities are that are available to them, and they're embracing that and they come in with such passion and enthusiasm that why wouldn't we want to bring them on board?
Today, because I'm moving off one project onto another project, I have to give handover to the other guys in my team.
I'm regularly impressed with how organised Priscilla is. She manages to juggle both her workload, her studies, a very long commute to Sky.
Get an admission from my dad, and I'm a bit late.
Plus, she always seems to take on other extracurricular bits that we offer her here at Sky, and so I know that she is an avid list taker. I regularly see her with her notebook, checking down everything that she needs to do, and it absolutely stands her in good stead for all that she needs to do.
I'm just gonna see if I can finish off some work that needs to be done before Monday.
Priscilla was recently chosen to be an ambassador for apprenticeships and went over to Magic FM to record a radio ad.
My name's Priscilla and I'm an apprentice software developer at Sky.
She was an absolute natural at the microphone and did a fantastic job of showcasing all that we love about her and all the brilliant things that you can get from doing an apprenticeship. Apprentices tend to start in a business with another cohort of other apprentices, so it's a great way to start building your network in a particular industry and building friends.
Some of the team back there, okay, and Shilpa, say hi.
Hi.
Get to earn and learn at the same time, so you get paid a salary, you do a real job, you get real work experience, as well as being paid to do your qualification at the same time. Some important things to remember are show your willingness to learn. So you're here after all to get your apprenticeship, so make the most of that. Ask lots of questions and be really proactive. There are loads of other opportunities to get involved in as well as your core work, so ask to get involved with them and show your innovative and creative ideas when you're there. And after all, be enthusiastic.
I'm gonna go back to my desk and I will see you guys later. Bye.